was born in this area, 1984, so I'm 30 years old now. 30 years of connection with this community. We were eligible for a bigger room, but we decided to take this house specifically because of our connection to this area, to the community here. Hearing that the HS2 project is going ahead, fair enough, they're gonna go ahead with it, and I know it's very close on the brink of going ahead, but to hear that they're gonna do it right in front of my house, to hear that they're gonna do it here for a number of years, with all that dust, with all that pollution, all that noise, and they're not gonna compensate. With the elderly who live here, we always help each other out. I mean, my neighbor Kathy, I mean, we always look after each other. How is anyone going to live with all that noise from 8 a.m. in the morning throughout the whole day up until 6 p.m? I mean, what do they expect us to do? My little nieces come and visit us. Obviously, they're not going to come anymore. The businesses around the area are gonna feel it. The bonds I've built with the people, this is our home. This is what we call home. And I'm actually disgraced, unfortunately.